Hi friend, this is Amit and you are at my channel information and educational video. So here I am with the updated marks versus Paul branch for the counseling process of BITSET 2023. As you also know, the iteration 1 is done now. So here I am with the updated marks versus branch for BITSET counseling process after iteration 1. You also know iteration 1 is done now, that is on 1st of July itself. So here the marks range will be 148 to 325. So here we will start with BITSCOA first. But before that, I would like to inform you, if you need complete guidance regarding the BITSET counseling process so that you will not do any type of mistake and you will not miss the chance to join the BITS University, so I would like to provide you the complete counseling guidance. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. At the last of this video, you will be able to check the detail of my guidance. So now if you talk about BITSCOA cutoff, CSE 290, there is no change in that. The cutoff will decrease, don't worry, the marks will decrease. After first iteration, you may be demotivated that how I will get the seat because cutoff is very high. This is first iteration, even the 250 marks, 280, 290 or 350 marks, a student have filled maximum choices. So they provide the seat to every student, but every student is not going to pay the fee. Many students will take the refund from 13 to 15 and from the next withdrawal process as well. But the important thing is that after 4th iteration, there will be huge change in the cutoff, because after 4th iteration on 9th of August, there is a physical verification. Many students will not reach there. I am sure about that because many students will get the seat up to that time in other counseling as well, particularly in IITs in JOSA counseling. So the important thing is that last year also there was lots of changes in cutoff after the physical verification. So now also will have lots of changes. So keep your patience and try to do the right counseling up to the last round. In that, I will be helping you. For EC 255, for EEE 233, for EIE 220, for mechanical 190, for chemical 165, for MSc mathematics 185, for physics 187, for chemistry 160, MSc economics 225. These are the cutoff marks up to the last iteration, not for second or third iteration. Now if we talk about bioscience, it will be available at 155 marks as well, even 150 also possible up to the last iteration. So counseling is very important process, do it carefully. That's what I can request you, otherwise you will do the mistake. Many students already have done the mistake in choice filling and they are regretting now.
Here I would like to explain you about my complete counseling guidance. Is important, this is time for your admission and you need a proper mentor who can guide you for the best possible college, best with best possible branch, because you have multiple options whether you need to go with this or that. Everything will be discussed here. That is complete college selection, that is for BTech, all counseling across India. For complete guidance and mentorship, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number, or on the number available on the screen also you can contact, that is through call or WhatsApp number as well. Here I will be considering all type of counseling. Here I will provide you complete college selection, college comparison, choice filling, that is personalized choice filling you will be getting, and priority order, whatsoever your order, because this is unique thing, because there can't be a same type of choice filling for every student, as every student are having different type of interest, different type of rank and different type of expectation. First contact me, then do the registration. It is not like other people who will take the money on the website and they will text you after 5 days, or they may not text you also, they will just mail a choice filling
carefully. Now if you talk about BITS Pilani, that is main campus cutoff, CSE 325, PCE 280, EEE 255, EIE 243. Last year cutoff was too much higher, that is 269 for first round EIE in Pilani I am talking about, but this year it is only 255, so it will surely come up to 240, 242, 243. That's why I provided you 243. For mechanical 217, chemical 190, civil 165, MSc mathematics 210, physics 212, chemistry 164, economics 242, MSc bio 166, manufacturing 177. Except CSE, other all branches cutoff will go lower as compared to last year. So be very careful about it. Don't take your decision in a hurry. Now if you talk about BITS Hyderabad, here is the information. CSE 283, EC 250, EEE 230, EIE 218, mechanical 180, chemical 160, civil 155, MSc math 175, physics 177, chemistry 155, economics 218, and bio will be available at 148 or 145 as well. So this was the updated marks versus expected branches for all the three campus of BITS colleges. So hope you find this information very useful for you. So please try to subscribe the channel so that you will be getting everything at the right time in the same channel. Thank you.